Jeanette and Donald, you are about to exchange vows. I ask you in the presence of the church and the people gathered here, have you come here of your own free will and choice without compulsion to marry each other?
Look into my eyes. Look into your eyes.